this, son. I introduce it to you. I introduce it to you. I introduce it to you. Run the two turntables. Run the two turntables.
We gonna do a little something. I like this.
Turn it on and start rocking. Mine, no introduction. Fly from party to party.
Can I live? Represent for the people. Oh. Some uptown shit.
It's word. Huff that other ish, you know what I'm saying? We gon' do a little something like this, you know what I'm saying?
Stay up on this.
Keep it on and 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 on.
Fight, I could shoot the gauge, pebbles at the devils, or die tonight. It's on me, but if I die, bury me a motherfucker. Tree, open casket on them, so they all remember me. With my vest on my chest, my jewels and my peace, thug like motherfucker.
Got me running from the people, you know that's true. Catching like K-Dogs, chilling with the crew. Every damn day, parlay with my glass of Ray. The OJ, and it's all okay, till that fake us. Got to play the man, ran me down the block with my glass in my hand. Damn, I hope it don't spill. The chill, shit is real, cock back my steel.
Still running from the fuels, I get no sleep. I got them peeping in my window while I'm smoking. But I ain't no motherfucking track star. It's got a G like Big Mac running through motherfucking backyards. So I grabs my piece before I flee. And instead of me running, these just want it from me. Lick shots, hit spots, so for my piece. Cause I like Big Mouth and Screw, running from the
police. What about that funny from the punk bullet? They thought I caught me, but them gun gun store. What about that 5 foot from me mom? Who love the bad and your school and their swap? Look around, poor police. What about that funny look at me, but the bad caught me.
I was scheming the fiend for loot and took the crooked route to ghetto fame. I flipped the page and now I run the game. The insane brain go get and fly like a plane on them suckers with my Biggie Smalls cause they're up.
Check it.
I grew up, screw up. Got introduced to the game, got an ounce to grow up. Chopping overnight. Then Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White. And we got the workers bumping rock, binge by the flock. And we're getting it, the dirty vibe are jealous, so they sweating it. I'm letting it smoke, hope they don't play me for no joke and provoke a homicide. So just let the drama slide, we're keeping it real. How you feel, Biggie Pass the steel. Let's serve these motherfucking slugs as a meal. We had to grow dreads to change our description. Two options on the milk box missing. Show they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon. Run from the heel, I'll picture that. I'm too fat, I around and catch a blood pack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his Glock and I'm Swayze.
Yeah.
Celebrate my escape, stole a Glock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make.
They find themselves running from the bus floor. Who left the bus and left school and left work? Look around, poor police. What about that bus you can but you can't stand it? Look around, poor police. They have to fly back to the fly.
They got me running from the 4 miles, ducking and dodging in my survival. Depends on when I let up with my
I'm moving swifter than the next. No time for sex, cause in my mind all I wonder is who's next. My homie slipped and now he pays the price. He did a drive-by, 16, now he's doing triple life. Tell me, is it me or my upbringing? I spit that dub, singing. I hope you got your Timberlands on tight, cause I ain't giving up, I'd rather duck these motherfuckers all night. I'm running through the projects. They'll never catch me cause I'm loaded, trigger happy on the sneeze. Don't say you never heard of me till they murder me. I'm a legend, you dug, go to heaven. I'm rolling with the thoroughhead.
I got no love for the poor, but I'm running from the police.
But I'm not there by myself.
At the Palladium, seen an old world cover girl. I said, hey lady, I'm sorry if you're in a rush. Don't let me hold you up or intervene or interrupt. But you got the look, I wanna get to know you better. I had to let her know, but yo, I didn't sweat her. Cause if you would've seen what I was seeing, almost looked Korean, but European. When she spoke, her accent was self-explanatory. Even her body language told a story. Her name was Mahogany, twin's name was Ebony. I said, my name is Rah, and this is Eric B. Since the music was loud, I said, let's take a walk so we could talk and see New York. Showtime didn't start until 1 o'clock, but once I entered your mind, I wouldn't wanna stop. Caress your thoughts till we was thinking the same. Calm your nerves, massage your brain. Each moment's a mineral, poetry, protein, versus the vitamin effects like codeine. Then tell me how you feel when I reveal a pill that'll heal your pain. Cause I'm real, she must have OD'd cause she couldn't resist. She spoke slowly when she told me this. She said, over me, I'm going crazy. She rubbed me on my chest and called me Mr. Sexy. She said she want my kids and help me make my next G. Tell me I ain't finesse Mahogany.
Yo. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Parted ways like Ben and J-Lo. Should've been did it, but I've been in the days though. I put friends over business into the day though. When friends, business enters as they glow. Ain't nothing left to say though. I guess we forgot what we came for. Should've stayed in food and beverage. Too much flossing, too much Sam Rothstein. I ain't a pig, but I gotta divorce them. Hope had to get the shallow shit up off him. And I ain't even wanted to be famous. Niggas is brainless to unnecessarily go through these changes. And I don't even know how I came to this, except that famous. The worst drug known to man is stronger than heroin. When you could look in the mirror like, here I am, and still not see what you become. I know I'm guilty of it too, but not like them. You lost one.
The Uptown Lounge.
Sorry, I'm a champion. Sorry, I'm a champion.
It's what y'all been waiting for, ain't it? What people pay paper for, game it. They can't stand it, they want something new. So let's get reacquainted. Became the hood favorite, I can't even explain it. I surprised myself too. Life of a dawn, lights keep glowing. Coming in the club with that fresh dawn, with something crazy on my arm. And here's another hit, baby Bonds. We outta here, baby. We outta here, baby. We outta here, baby. Dude, fresh off the plane, konnichiwa. Turn around another plane, my passport on pivot.
It's the
matchup,
rising, rugged, never smooth. M.I.A. on the move. It's the matchup, rising, rugged, never smooth. M.I.A. on the move.
Skyline from Queens, feeling like the king of New York, the new Jack Boss, Frank White and Nino Brown, all wrapped in one. Hood niggas fuck with me in them project streets. Walk through they monkey ass like 50 did cream. Late night out in New York, the city never sleeps. Smoking blunt, staring at the skyline from Queens, feeling like the king of New York, the new Jack Boss, Frank White and Nino Brown, all wrapped in one. Late night out in New York, the city never sleeps. Smoking blunt, staring at the skyline from Queens, feeling like the king of New York, the new Jack Boss, Frank White and Nino Brown, all wrapped in one. Hood niggas fuck with me in them project streets. Walk through they monkey ass like 50 did cream. Take a ride in my old school, bumping the old school. That Nas, that Jay-Z, feeling so smooth. Off the berry and the goose, they calculating my moves. I never take the same way home, I learn a new route. Niggas wanna ruin my mood, they say I fell off. I'm slacking on the rapping, I'm slipping on the songs, eh?
Yo, this Listen, it go mean smile, pissing in the freestyle, in his punch flies out of your chest, green mouse, and Mega Sean or the Don Sean Mega. Arm, leg, arm, I'm head seven. I got a small team. I got trust issues, but a strong beam. When I bust pistols, antisocial. Who the fuck are you? Stay away from me. Ruck is a harm. I'm versatile. Versus wild. I rock polo with no thirsty how. Reverse it down. You ain't sitting talking. I see dead people. They be hating off. I slap cats gladly. Clap cats, daddy. I those calamari. Jack back patties. Lower D12. Crack my cell. Telephone book vest. Yes, dress for hell. I wear a shooting tie when I'm shooting the guy. Broken bone zone. I see the image in your eyes.
Okay.
You ice cold in your ruck hot loser. I don't. Just rap, I'm one of the buckshot shooters.
Brr. Take a second to wreck it because you dumb and blonde. So just wow, just wow.
Now we was once two brothers of the same kind, quick to approach a ghetto cutie with the same line. You was just a little smaller, but you still rolled. Got stretched to YA, hit the hood, swole. Remember when you had a Jerry curl, never quite learned. Drinking 90 proof on the roof, tripping off Sherm. Collect calls to the tilt, singing how you changed. Are you a Muslim now? No more dope games. I just got the phone call, heard you got bail. Wanna go to the mosque, no time for females. I'm losing touch with my homie, he's a changed man. He hit the pen and now no sinning is the game plan. When I say I'm living large, all you see is the struggle. When I say I'm still thugging, all you see is the trouble. Congratulations on the wedding. I hope your wife know she got a player for life. And everybody miss you. I know we grew apart, you probably don't remember. I used to fig for your sister, but never did get with her. And I can see us after school, we bomb on the first player haters with the wrong set on. Now the whole thing's changed, cause we don't even kick it. Got a big money scheme, and you ain't even with it. Knew in my heart you was the same young brother that. When it's time for Wogo, toe to toe, we watch your brother's back. I can't even lie, cause I ain't laughing at you. You trying hard to maintain, but go ahead, cause I ain't mad at you.
Yeah, pop.
My little dumb gangsters caught in blood beef with the kings. You know Giraffe, brother, my dumb, I used to creep with in Queens.
And that's my dumb too, so I'ma find out now. I have my dogs on the island, just get on the prowl.
On the other side of things, I'm trying to get released around my born day, but it's keeping beef with the beast.
The police, cause all of them is fake. Illusion, see y'all, son, you get your open date.
Done, I'ma see it regardless, cause I got two violent felony charges.
And you know your appeal's in progress.
You my dog, done.
And we gon' keep this tight. I keep your commissary fat, I'ma keep you right.
I got the best in the coffee carton and kicks. Good looking for the boo, butt naked in the flick.
And you ain't gotta thank me. Real do real things. I keep free, they really do ill things. I'm outside on the streets, just holding it down.
I'm in jail pumping iron, son, and reading books.
I'm in the studio, dropping 16s with hooks.
I'm in the yard in the cypher, just smoking my cigarettes.
Check me out, my shit is flayed. My style just be spreading like the AIDS virus, plague. Where's the competition? Phase you out, shifting gears. Come here, stop your bitch. So many phony rappers wanna switch in. Put on my shoes, but your foot don't fit. The hook is the shit. Take a pick of what style. You never heard of that style, Peter. Murder raps, I play like Shell Toe Adidas. You the one, me neither. Must I resort to ballistics and heat seekers, meat cleavers? Can sever one's head from the neck. Neck here with my set, set, catching wreck. Improvisation, fresco flotation.
Check out the sound.
Fresh to the improv.
Break them off some. Break them off some.
Fresh to the flow. Yeah, yo. For that front and for nothing. You're fresh to for nothing.
Come off some. Break them off some.
Fresh to the flow. Never that frontin'
done for nothing.
You fresh go for nothing.
Check out the sound.
Fresh to the toe. What you want, cut? What you want, knocker? Fresh go for flow. Hey yo, bring on the ruckus. Wish I had a nickel for every time I had to prove who the fuck I went. Niggas never knew. Fresh go for Christ's sakes. All the tapes and the promos, the seminars. Back in the days when they claimed Eminem was beatboxing. What about the lunchroom table, nigga, that I took out? Look out, it's that brown skin, nigga, Fresco. Oh, and my beats is like no joke. Fast like Flojo, astounding. Check out how that nigga is sounding, cause it's real. The hood be sweating me hard now, but it's all good. So check out the funk, get down. My stitter it out with the scoop, scoop is flying.
Check out the sound.
Fresh to the toe.
Break them off some. Break them off some.
Fresh go the flow, yeah yo. Never that frontin' for nothing. You're frontin' for nothing.
Check out the
sound. What you want, next? What you want, knocker?
It's that scratch, that real smooth bumper. The undercover lover making moves on your. If I have to, it's only natural that I rap to any girl walking through my hood. If she's looking good, and if she's something fine, I'll be humping high. Let's get it on, ain't nothing wrong with a little bump and grind. Now that's what my man said. Sometimes I lay in my bed and I dream of being hand fed. I made the jam with my man about the homies, but now I must remember all about my tenderonies. You're only for your only, baby, I know how you're feeling. You in the mood for some sexual healing. Walking to the club, I spot you as the music's blaring. Staring, but not caring about what you're wearing. You're full grown with a mind of your own. I make you moan as my turn brick like stone. Whether you're single, we can mingle as you jingle. Swing low with the black man dingo. I'll be the dough money maker, I'm shaker. To the bedroom, I say,
I'll take her.
Lick my sweaty balls.
You better lock up the Bacardi at your party when the zone rolled through in a fur coat that looked like I killed the whole Bronx Zoo. ASPCA is outside my house picketing, cause everything in my coat been previously living. That's why I cut my braids off, so I can look prep and pull Kate Moss. But I don't make babies, no. I make beats and got more juice than a hair salon in Compton in the late 80s.
Back on the motherfucker set zone, pass me the clock so I can blast and leave a hole the size of Flavor Flav's clock. Even pay to they jock, you pay to you broke. We from the hood where we beat our kids with cables and ropes. Load the hammers in the car before I bust back, crash a bike in your face and leave you with a handlebar mustache. Self-titled fell off, what made you think that? I came here to downsize the game. No CD CDs, just streams rap.
Man, groupies like your sister, but I quit it for sure.
These girls are strictly for the money.
And your sisters are...
Nowadays, I diss, wanting zone to get Olympic and strip clothes and broad jump with 10 inches of limp. But what about zone and your mama? He threw his between her legs like he was playing for the globe, trying to stink and you rock. Y'all gets nothing, cause I talk trash, you collect it like Charles S. Dutton. Mom,
rude, crude, spoiled, rotten. Jay's own and self-titled ain't nothing but problems.
Throw eggs at your favorite MC. Locate your face and then pee. So if you don't like us, you can own these. And we put foes in they place and then leave.
Rude, arrogant.
Offensive. Look out, America, here we come.
I don't care what Biggie said, I still dream of fucking escape. That big girl can find out just how my third leg tastes. I like my pockets fat and my fatter. Up until I was 10, I thought my name was just Little Bastard. Rap to pay their bills but never got cash. Catch you with the bomb, putting bullets through your shot glass. Knock your motherfucking Pro Tools off sequence. Young niggas is like Dr. Dre in 83, all sequence.
Video gonna be on TV.
When the surveillance tape from KFC gets sent to BET.
Jay, I need my nails done.
What? Dumb, bro. You'd have better luck at the White House. Looking for a job with a Jerry Curl and shower cap on. Doing the kid and play kickstep with a crackhead. On the front lawn, in an all hail Saddam t-shirt. Holding two Glocks and C-Bo's greatest hits pumping from your boombox.
It's time to oil up my jawbone and get ready for slick talk. OG swagger, that's the way this here spick walk. About to unleash a sleek metal hatchet. Why? Cause y'all sound faker than Alicia Keys. Getaways, getaways, getaways.
Tell me what you gon' do,
act a fool.
Somebody broke in and cleaned out your crib. Boy, what you gon' do,
act a fool.
Just bought a new pair and they scuffed your shoes. What you gon' do,
act a fool.
Now them cops tryna throw you in them county blues. Boy, what you gon' do,
act a fool.
Act a fool.
I'm fit as a fiddle, but something's troubling my mind. I'm in search of to find a style that's designed just for this kind of a raid. It's a must to get paid or fade into the whack parade, and so you can't wait. problem. The ace is bubbling. Physically I'm fit as a fiddle, but something's troubling my mind. I'm in search of to find a style that's designed just for this kind of a raid. It's a must to get paid or fade into the whack parade. And so you can't wade through this groove. It's as deep as a diver goes. As I proceed, the live it grows. Then it reaches your ear, teaches you where you are and where you should be. To each his share, unadulterated dope. I made it to cope with any that hope that I've faded. Nope, I'm still on the scene. Kill all the mean stares, who cares? Ain't hurting nothing. When will you fiend for something attainable? Something more gainable. I build, then I'm filled with knowledge undrainable. It's overflowing. Before long, you're going to find out. You kept your mind out of growing. The way you did it was, you didn't admit it was something that applied to you. You should have bit it, cuz. Something more gainable. I build, then I'm filled with knowledge undrainable. It's overflowing. Before long, you're going to find out. You kept your mind out of growing.
You are now rocking with the Uptown Lounge.
Where Crush gets its groove back every Wednesday, 7 to 9 Eastern Standard Time. What up, Swerve? You missed me last week?
I missed you, Lady K. Lady, what happened to Lady last week?
Oh, my gosh,
you talking about it?
Tooth issues. Well, tooth I thought issues. It was a tooth issue. I wasn't sure. I told you that a piece of popcorn got in my gum, but it was actually a Dorito.
El Dorito.
But it was pretty funny for you to say all the gangster stuff you've done in your life and a piece of popcorn about to take you out.
Piece of popcorn, Dorito could take you out. Was it ranch or nacho?
It was nacho.
Nacho, that's my favorite nacho, but Dorito.
Man, I was down for a week. Like, I had 13 hours of child labor and no drugs to have Cameron, and this was more pain than I've ever felt in my life.
I just got to think you was eating the ish out of some Doritos and pushed it one of the joints through your face.
No, it was just my first Dorito, and just the way that it went in, the point went right into the gum and punctured it, and then it caused an infection.
Wow.
So it's crazy. Be careful eating.
Well, you look like you're back. You're looking good tonight. You look like you're back in shape and everything's A-OK.
Yeah, man, it had me down for about a week. So.
Well, you know, a pretzel almost took out George Bush, so anything can happen. Anything could happen.
Please don't compare me to George Bush.
Just in the way that a Dorito almost took you out and a pretzel. Watch out, ladies and gentlemen, for snacks.
Yeah.
Forget gangster rap. Forget all that other crack and all them drugs. What can kill you these days are snacks.
Snacks.
Watch out for your snack foods.
That's right. No, I'm glad to be back, though.
Word to the wise, word of life. Be careful what you put in your mouth.
Yeah.
Whether it's flagrant food or foul food or sharp objects that need a lot of extra chewing.
All that.
You know.
Yeah,
one time, mouth pain is
no joke, man.
Nah, it's not. It's not. And it bounces around and it makes you feel horrible all over. It's not localized at all because that's where your head is at,
right.
Where your brain is at.
Oh, it was
when you get that pain
my ear,
in there,
my
it's
throat.
Crazy.
Yeah,
right,
everything.
Right, right.
No way. I'm good.
Well, we're glad you're back. Glad
thank
you're feeling
thank
better.
You. Yeah, we had to take a week off. Everybody thought it was for the Empire season finale, but I promise it wasn't. It was really my tooth.
Lord have mercy, please.
Right.
I do watch Empire, but we got to work. We can't take time off
for
something we can DVR.
Especially when I have a DVR, exactly.
Yeah,
I was like,
DVD, DVR, VHS, something. We can copy that. We can bootleg that. It's out there. We can see Hulu.
Shout out to Kelly Briley, though, because he's the one that said you at home watching the season finale.
Well, no homo. I was at home watching the season finale.
But that was because of me.
Of Empire. No, it's because my girl loves the show.
Does she?
You know, yeah, I liked Empire. It's okay. But then I watched Power.
Mm. Power's my favorite.
That messed me up because now Empire looks like a girl show to me now. Like, it doesn't.
No, it's true, because it's made for Fox. You know what
right.
I'm saying?
Right. Well, made for Fox. It's more of a musical. I think they tried to incorporate. I'm not saying it's like Glee, like 50 Cent other people have said. I'm just saying they incorporated more of the musical element. And, you know, when you watch Power, that's like watching a movie. That's like watching, like.
Every single time.
And the funny thing about it, my girl immediately started hating Jamie. James.
Right. Ghost.
She immediately started hating Ghost. Because she's very sensitive to the fidelity issues in relationships, let's say.
Sure.
And but she had no problem. She didn't really hate Lucius at all. And I told her, I said, because Power is real. Like, you're feeling that more. Like, Empire seems more like a soap opera.
Or does.
You watch it, enjoy it. It's entertaining, don't get me wrong. But it's more from a, you don't take it as serious because it's not taking itself is serious. I mean,
no, I agree. It's more of a family.
It was over for me on Empire when the white girl leaned up to the crazy brother and said, yeah, maybe we can get your brothers to kill each other. And I was like, well, this is that's not like what over what we I don't know. It's just I'm not so much for the white people portrayed in Empire as well.
Oh, yeah,
I think they're very stereotypical and cartoonish, whereas I'm rocking with Tommy in Power. You know, I'm rocking with Tommy and that crazy redhead chick he got. I'm just watching season one of Power now.
If
I'm just
catching
up. She makes
it because she sure got shot in her neck. So
yeah, well, I said I'm catching up. I'm catching up on
I'm
that.
I'm sorry.
One. But yeah, Power has ruined it for me for Empire. So shout out to 50 and him keeping it really real.
But definitely shout out to 50 because he's a genius. Because I don't know if you paid attention, but during the Empire finale, he put up a commercial for Power that said, empires are built on power.
Right.
That's genius.
Well, yeah, and you got the whole Queen effing the bodyguard, messing with the bodyguard issue that seems like it's a little taken. You know what I mean? Like.
Right.
But, you know, I like both shows. I'm not trying to down or clown either one of them. And, of course, they're doing something on Stars that you cannot do on Fox.
Correct.
For various reasons.
But also, you know. 50 does lose some listeners because not everybody, you know, gets Stars. So, listeners, viewers. But I'm just saying, you know, so Empire does seem to be the better of the show because everybody can get a local channel.
Right, but I don't think
that's the case. I think Power is a better
show.
I just think they're different.
And me being a man and I like the realness, I like the grittiness, I like some, some nudity here and there, some violence here and there. I like, you know, I don't like watching PG stuff just because life is not PG.
It's not realistic.
So, but anyway, keeping it really real tonight on The Great Debate at 8, we got Rah Digga versus the Brat. The Brat versus Rah Digga, you know.
Keeping it with the females again.
Yeah, Rah Digga, the Brat originally from the Midwest but came up through the South with Jermaine Dupri. And Rah Digga, who came up with a couple different crews, started out with... The Outsiders from Jersey. Then she got incorporated into Flip Mode with Busta Rhymes.
I didn't know that. I thought she was originally with Flip Mode.
Yeah. No,
I wasn't a huge Rah Digga fan. I mean, I respect her, but I mean, I wasn't rocking Rah Digga albums. So,
right.
I just thought it was kind of cliche how everybody had to have a female in the group.
Got to have a girl.
Yeah, had to have a girl. Like Emil and Eve and then Rah Digga. And like everybody had to have that cliche female. It kind of got played out for me.
After a while, everybody had to have a white guy. Now you got to have a white guy in your
group.
Yeah, so, you know, I somewhat appreciate that. That's my role. I fulfilled the white guy in a couple groups. Go ahead, what you got?
A Lady K-ism that you're involved in.
What's that?
Because the night that I met the Brat, you were there.
Where was this?
At Ivory's. Me, you, and Quincy.
Yeah.
The night that I got my little 8x10 signed by
her,
she was like, keep dancing.
Well, I was in the booth downstairs.
You were in the booth?
Yeah, y'all were glamming it up with the celebrities upstairs, I'm sure, you know. But it's all good. Shout out to Ivory's. Shout out to Steve.
Shout out to the Uptown Lounge.
The great Jose. It's a salute. It's a homage, if you will, to a different day and time that we appreciate in music and probably in our life, being old as we are. Lady K, Swerve 360. So with Empire, with Power, you shove stuff in your mouth and got an infection.
Let's not pause.
A Dorito. A Dorito. That doesn't sound good when you don't specify.
Let's talk about another show. I don't know if you watch, but do you watch American Idol?
No.
Okay. Well, there.
Enlighten me. I'm totally.
There's a gentleman on there named Ray Vaughn. He's from Richmond, Virginia. He went to Henrico High School.
Okay.
He reminds me of Jamal from Empire.
Mm-hmm.
A lot. He just has a beautiful tone. He's consistent. You might want to check him out. And then there's a girl named Joey Clark. She is weird as a bird, but she is so dope. Like, she's from Woodbridge, Virginia. So VA is all over the
VA's
map on
rapping.
American Idol. And they've kind of switched up the show, so it's not as monotonous to watch. It's more fast-paced and how they select people and stuff like that. Not trying to really give a shout-out to American Idol, but just the fact that we have two VA people on there.
VA all day.
And Ray Vaughn,
two up, two down.
Literally from Henrico High School.
Shout-out to the Warriors.
Yeah, so he's doing his thing on there. So anybody that doesn't know, they might want to check him out. So.
Word up. Well, I appreciate you putting me up on that. Let me know, because I always like to celebrate and salute you know, at VA, people doing it all day, every day, making the big moves on the national scene.
Yep.
Just to let y'all know on another note, we got another big battle. We got another big battle coming up April 9th. One of those, I'll give you further information in April. Big MC battle brought to you by Bravo and everybody over there at the Faction. They're doing it big. It's going to be at the Camel once again.
Okay. Bravo's so check been us out for pretty that. Consistent with
Bravo's
these.
Coming with the battles and word from the head chief Noah O and Chubbs and the whole Faction over at Charged Up is that the time is ripe for another beat battle.
I think
so. So for all you producers, holler, there's a beat battle coming. So get your little bit of money up, come put it up, get your 5 or 6 beats
a DJ
together.
Battle too.
Wow, that would be interesting. I'd be hyped to see that. It's hard to get DJs to battle. DJs are prima donnas. It's hard to get them to battle.
But back in the day, the old school, you know.
I'll tell you, shout out to Alonzo Mourning and Jamie Draper, because they got me out in the field back in the day in the early to mid-90s. Maybe, no, I think
South
it was like
the
early 90s. We were out in the field, out in Midlothian. Somebody's grandma had let us throw a party in the field. And
you were at Cliff's.
Okay, yeah.
That's
Cliff's.
Actually Shaquan's wife's grandma's house.
Shout to everybody, the whole family.
All right, but go ahead. I'm with you.
Long story short, trying to wrap it up. They, unbeknownst to me, they had paid another DJ to come. So just like back in the old school, we set up two individual sound systems. He was at one end, I was at the other, and it was on. You know, it was whoever. Right. I think he had a little louder system. But I was killing them with the tricks. I had a couple little things, a ziggy zag. So, you know, we had a real live old school DJ battle in the South Side. My bad. I'm management looking at me crazy. Calm down, Kizzy. It's going to be all right. But anyway, shout out to all them brothers involved in that. It was a big moment and a fun moment in my life. One of those hip hop moments you love. And, you know, doing it real old school with the battle in the field, two DJs head up. I would love to see a DJ battle. Back in the day, I tried to get two DJ factions that actually didn't like each other to try to come up on stage, and that was when Serato had just came out.
Okay.
So shout out to Jazz, Barnacles, Mordecai, Billy Wynn, the whole Rich Matic family, that kind of thing. Back in the at Strange Matter, I tried to get them to battle, but one side wanted to use Serato and the other side did not, and they couldn't come to grips. And it was before Serato was so commonplace. Nowadays,
that's just
all the DJ
is,
battles,
right.
Yeah, you can do whatever. But
and shout out to Lonnie B, because I don't know if you've seen, but he's got a video up where he's teaching his daughters how to...
I know, that's wonderful, isn't it?
To DJ.
Passing that on.
And they're pretty good.
Of course they are.
Little Aaliyah is real good. Yeah,
of course they are. Shout out to the whole battle situation.
Yeah, so that was dope.
And shout out, double shout out, super big up respect to Lonnie B for his verse on Whole Foods.
No doubt.
He killed that joint. He touched my heart with that joint. So shout out to Lonnie B doing it on all levels once again and forever, just like he always has. You know what I mean?
And while we're at it, we told you we'd keep you posted on Joey Gallo's album that is available on iTunes now. It's 319.
319.
That's right. It's a dope album. A lot of emotion, a lot of heart into that. But it is available. Erica J has Supposed to Love Me out. Went and saw her single release last Friday. Radio B perform High Definition Band and Erica J. It was a really dope setup. Like, they had a poet at the beginning and then the band and then everybody performed with the live band. So I could really appreciate, you know, the music that was involved.
Shout out to Erica J. I love her project. Go check out, get that music from Erica
and
J.
And she's spitting on her new single.
Oh!
So, I love it.
Oh, can we get Lady K on the remix?
Yeah.
Can we get... I got money in studio time, but we can get Lady K on that remix. I might even have bars for Lady K.
Wow.
If Lady K needs some bars.
I hear that.
Because I got bars laying around, but I don't rap anymore. So I got, you know...
You just rapped not too long ago, so...
Yeah. No, that's
we
done,
can bring you
that's
out.
That's done deal. No, that's done deal. No,
we
you
can
can't
come out
bring
with an
out.
Uptown Lounge rap. Mm-mm. No.
You
no
got
go.
To find somebody else.
I hear you.
Yeah, once I put it down, I put it down. I did step out to do that rap battle. That's something different. If somebody wants to battle, I'll meet you. We could battle. But other than that, I'm chilling.
Chilling? I feel you. Because I'm not battling.
I'm chilling. I'm doing my DJ thing. I'm doing my DJ thing. You know what I mean? Red Alert DJ till he was, you know, he's still DJing. He's up there 60, 70 years old. How old is he? you know, how many, you know, like, we want to see some dudes rap their whole life. You'll see. There'll be old men rapping, just like nobody ever thought it'd be 40 and 50-year-old men rapping, but they are.
Well, the good thing about music is
I stick to this side of it. Yeah,
so
it's timeless, yeah. I like playing other people's tunes.
I hear you.
I like listening to tunes.
What you
going to
be playing for us before this great debate today?
We're going to get into a little Sugar Bear. We're going to get into a little Sugar Free from Granddaddy IU.
Nice.
And maybe we'll keep it on a cold chilling note before we get into the Brat versus Rah Digga.
Absolutely.
Yep.
All right. Uptown Lounge. Keep it locked.
Instructions, my production is beyond the level of living large. We contain more than a posse. I'm not a floozy, go and watch Lucy. Just creating with no delay, no playing. The matter is, can you rock? It's just a J-O-B to me. That pays a good salary. You see, I'm not a specimen, just a participant. For a while with a new Strong Island style. Here to have fun, not to be number one. That is the difference between me. We're not common at all, so here's your wake-up call. You don't believe me? Just ask Ed Paul. Now Peter Paul, now the arm and joy. Don't play with me because I'm not your toy. I carry the weight, I have much faith, taking my time. So don't downrate, I'm feeling real good. In other words, great, won't hesitate. Yo, G, I'm ready to penetrate.
Nothing changed, so don't act strange. I'll chew through your crew, so get out my range. Cause ain't nothing changed, so don't act strange. I'll chew through your crew, so get out my range. Ain't nothing changed, so don't act strange. I'll chew through your crew, so get out my range. Cause I'm calling shots while I make my appearance. No interruptions, no interference. So turn it up loud and let the bass thump. Give me the mic and watch the whole place jump. I kick a swift rap, sign the gift rap. So zip your lip, I ain't with that riff crap. I go for broke with the rhymes that I wrote. Flow quote for quote, even hit a high note. Brick bitch the chicks, I tricks the vic. So sway to the way K plays the mix. Cause it's
something new from the granddaddy. Grab a seat and take me to the entrepreneur. For sure, it's raw, literature, hardcore. I'm light, but not white, quite bright. That's right, a parasite, white. I'll invite the fright night. So let it be known, the rap don't I own. So leave my phone and my microphone alone. I get paid, my lovers get slayed. You're going out like a roach, I go out like Raid. I won't back up or freeze up, slack up or ease up. If that of you is cold, chewing MCs up. I get raw with the rhymes I develop. So all of you suckers, Shut up. Oh, I'll bend your chin and grin. You can't win, so spin 10 to get in, then get extended. Cause in the battle, I get rambunctious. So take heed, no need to pop junk. Just step.
Old granddad.
Going. It ain't showing, it's just grand poober flowing. Stud Doogie Alamo on the Ziggy, rub the table, tip the Kinsey, jot and twist on some more. Shake the lake, shit. Now it's time to flow since we formally introduced us. Jump up on the stage and watch the honey start to seduce us. Watch the three sprout beyond shadow of a doubt. Here's the resume for the day, you know the flavor skin out. Here's the rootin' tootin' tape of shit to make you lose it. The way it should be done, so I know you won't refuse it. It's on the really, really. Kick shit on the daily, grab a 40, hit the floor like I dance at Alvin Ailey. So honey, don't front, just whiny wine, cause a big body girl stay on my mind. Here's Mr. Splendid, careful when I bend it. Highly recommend it, flipping shit like I intended. So here goes the flow, check how it go, and don't act like you don't. Stupid shit, this is how we flip the script. Nigga, try to follow, but come off it. Long ranger, not afraid of danger. You know the shit is real, so don't play me like a stranger. Stutter give a cut so precise like a guillotine. The kid ain't Michelson, cause I'm the one who hit Billy.
Where the ladies at? Check it out. This for all the ladies. drama. Hover in a minor, pitting short of a dime.
Check it out.
This all the ladies out there with a long margarita, shooting the big willy meter. Head to toe fashion, love gear with a passion, never caught looking slum. I said, where she is, son? Nice lump, lump. Big chest caught me staring. Stretched the D and the Y of a shirt of Donna Karen. She a schemer. Cherry red 52A Beamer. Monopin' bar hopping, and it ain't no stopping. I'm checking out the way that the chicken motivates. Spreading legs, wasting eggs up and down the tri-state. Whoa, here she come. Dig it done. I'ma hit her with a clue and tell her see Frank would do. Cause I keep my erection out the poetry section. Cause the wrong interjection might lead to infection. It be treason, cheese, then bending knees. Long as a nigga keep paper, then the judge we eat. I know the whole of the half, cause I deal with math. Quick to run that pass, just to ride us class.
I've been doing my own thing.
You're definitely rocking with the Uptown Lounge, where Crush gets his groove back every Wednesday, 7 to 9 Eastern Standard Time. We right here repping VA as usual, doing it on the Wednesday block. Yeah. It's the great debate at 8 tonight. We have Rah Digga, the Brat.
Absolutely. The Brat. Getting a little bit of half and half, but.
Very much masculine female characters in hip hop.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
You did not play around with Rah Digga or the Brat.
Not at all. The Brat was not just so dope to me, though. Like, I don't know. I'm a fan of the Brat.
Yeah. I remember when I first heard the Brat was being pushed around the same time Biggie and Craig Mack was being pushed. If you remember those promo, everybody used to have their promo cassette with like six songs on it.
Right.
And
maxi singles.
Maxi. Well, yeah. Well, sometimes
or
you
is
had
this more of
sometimes
like
you had more of like a. You know, like big, like six of the Ready to Die songs were like on a cassette that was going around, like a,
I don't know if I caught
like
that.
a promo just to let people hear the project.
Sure.
And the Brat had the same kind of thing, and I just thought, man, that's brilliant. That because at the time I thought she's the female Snoop Dogg.
Okay.
I thought that's what they were going for with the smoke and the, you know, and the whole thing. So I thought that was very smart of whoever. I was proud of myself for spotting it. But yeah, to me, it was kind of obvious that's what they were going for. And as she lasted and became something different, went well beyond being like a female knockoff Snoop Dogg. So salute to her. Salute to the Brat, Rah Digga. Rah Digga, on the other hand, came up from New Jersey around a bunch of New Jersey dudes and ended up rocking with Busta Rhymes in the Flip Mode around a bunch of dudes. Always held her own. Managed to come out with two albums from the Flip Mode, which is pretty incredible, because if you notice with the Flip Mode, not many of them dudes came out with solo albums.
It's true.
What's the homie's name?
Spliff Star. That's it.
Is that it?
I couldn't come up with it.
Never got that. His record out. Poor guy. Never got Poor his thing. Record out. Rah Digga got one off, and the guy they used to talk. I forget his name right now, but. Yeah, it was just a lot of guys in their crew really didn't get that thing off. Rock Marciano was rocking with him for a minute, and he stepped and did his own thing. Now he's doing his own thing. So long story short, Rah Digga, the Brat, tonight, great debate at 8. Who do you take, Lady K?
The Brat.
You're with the Brat, right?
Yeah, shout out to Nicholas F, because he's definitely with Rah Digga. So.
Yeah, Nick F loves the lyrics.
Right.
You know, shout out to him. And, you know, yeah, I would probably, me being more of a New York type of aficionado listening to rap, I probably like Rah Digga. I probably would personally pick Rah Digga.
Really?
Even though the Brat probably had, as a DJ, I probably like the Brat better because, you know, she had joints that you could rock in the club. But Rah Digga, you know, has some premier joints.
She was a little bit more raw, riding music. Yeah. Thugging all them little fake females that thought they were hard.
Yeah. Rah Digga. So let's get into it. We know where we at. We know where we sitting and standing. Shout out to the listening party doing their thing. We'll catch y'all on next week. And so let's get into it right now. The Great Debate at 8, the Uptown Lounge.
Holla.
To the R-A-T with the bump.
status, status, you ain't got to check, cause y'all know that I definitely gets wrecked. So
well, who's that making that funky noise?
It's the Brat tat 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 busting out on that tag. That shit from that ghetto ass bitch me B. B to the R, A to the T. It's niggas and bitches on every side, waiting for a chance to get funkified. And all they gotta do is learn the words of this anthem. I'll grant them if they can chant them like everybody, like everybody, like everybody.
Put it on a rapper like they working out time. Here to make a statement. Not on your game, you won't catch it like the pavement.
Cause all that blase blase ain't hitting.
And so from this point on, we straight spitting. Yeah, what? My shit is tight, if not the damn tightest. My stats stay bubbling, how Pepsi and Sprite is. Make a bitch jealous to the point you wanna slice this. Fuck a nigga head up like the ex-girl turned dyke, bitch. The nicest, all one like unicyclist. With pussy running deep in his stab wounds from ice,
man. Where you about to take it?
Some old digger digger shit. Man, look at here. I was spitting rhymes unruly. MC for real might catch a hot chewy.
Cause all that blase blase ain't hitting.
And so from this point on, we straight spitting. Yeah, what? I push the range on my pop's view is regal. Hang with cats who known for making drug money legal. Dislike you. Spit on purpose just to spite you. Hurt you like the news your boy died on motorcycles. I spit clean versions for underage drug rest. I spit for Brick City. Where all my real thugs at? I spit shit cause I'm in a bad mood for when my life wasn't shit but bad weed and fast food. I spit, 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 spit and make executive decisions. I spit some shit for all the scrubs and the pigeons.
From this nigga named Jay and his newfound friend.
I'm hitting switches like Eric on the solo creek. For yo G, it's the BRAT.
Putting a dip in your hip from right to left.
It's that ghetto ass bitch and I'm so, so deaf.
Nigga, that's my clique.
Nigga, that's who I rose with.
And we kick nothing but the fat shit. Them calls me the funkified, funkalistic, vocalistic with the real shit. We got the shit you can't fuck with. We're so funkified. We make it move from side to side.
Well, it's the T-H, the E-T-T. Oh, nigga, bruh, and J-D. Coming like that, big baby, big baby, big baby, big baby.
Heard about
eight, set eight. Eight.
Uptown Lounge.
Debated eight.
The great Uptown Lounge.
We got the Brat in the house. And me, y'all know who I be. Check it. I got beats and weed that you love to ride to. Funk for your trunk is what I provide you. So slide through your hood with me in your deck is your correct way to get your groove on. Floss and I paid the cost to be the boss as a kid. Now I be the one that you can't mess with. They thought luck did it, but it didn't, cause I'm back again, back with the big and my newfound friend.
Sliding in from the front, never way behind. You're trying to figure how I came with the style of mine. Remain in your seats as I release the clip into your hip. Brat and Biggie Small.
Oh shit, on top of all that, I'm so remarkable. Uh-huh. Flow, making competition know it. Ain't an MC coming close to thee. Notorious B.I.G., baby.
Listen to the B-side.
You never had a clue on who was the king of the street. Four deep in the Range Rover Jeep, guns under the seat, and my man just came home from work relief. Crystal in my lap, chronic in the air.
Pass what's lit like you just don't care.
Yeah, you're on my hit list, Biggie Burns clips. When I'm pissed, release the Rolex from your wrist, baby. No human being, Korean or European, be singing, what Big be singing, not even peeing. In they draws, because Biggie Smalls is far from weak. Rat tat tat, please, 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 please.
Yeah, classic. Got that classic.
Jerusalem in seclusion, using fake pseudonyms.
I'm True Bad.
Mind travels like a schizo on two tabs with do-rags hanging from my pockets. Need a rap bitch to go back to pediatrics. Early lessons. Rappers like you with straight fences.
So recognize.
I make a nigga eyes come alive off of five, two fives. Disguise the camouflage. I shoot a virus out my spirals with mad price for taking mad niggas' titles. Wetted in the reservoir. Lurking in the bushes, striking blows like Cesar Marco named Hassana. Warming in Obama. Hotter than the region of Ghana. Get loot like that Trump bitch Ivana.
Now,
who be writing rhymes all night?
Rah Digga in the house and my plans is tight.
He's to the ones that don't bite.
Rah Digga in the house and my plans is tight.
A black queen, you best believe my black jeans won't say Paco. I swing to the Ville for some waffles and some beef falafel. Raspberry type liquor got me different. Dirtier than the overseas shipment of keys. I write these type butters. The creme de la gutters. Call me Shake Digger. Sliding over like the eight figure,
baby, I'm hard.
Represent the feminist god.
What?
That gets blunted. Watch rhymes running over. See me in the Camel Range Rover.
Chop.
And I won't stop for Jake and keep heat by the waist for those to play a hate. Play a hate.
These niggas don't want it. Hope out on it and we still party around it. In the morning, got my nigga back with me. Kill our track with me. It's that so dense. Deep Brizzy tag hit me.
I got a nine in my pocket. I'm lying. Got no more time for confinement behind cages. Ran back cocky Caucasians. I'm cocking and aiming. Shocking the game and threatening Jermaine. Remaining unstoppable. Tame. That ain't changing.
I'm the mad book sheet pro. I'm Dougie Fresh sheet show. I'm so she deaf. Everybody know. How about that musical molestation that's taking place? Fucking with the same safe. We be killing.
Murderous conclusions. I never heard of us losing. You must be out your mind delusion. I don't think we gon' do our usual ass. So, get sick. For years you witnessed this.
And you can bet that never had to sweat that.
I'll be a rubber band. You be the magic. I will be a few. Boom. Baby, baby, you can be the new.
Yeah.
I'm the reporter, baby. You can be the new. Cause you're the cigarette. And I'm the smoker. We raise a bet. Cause you're the joke.
Supermodel, we're on
rhymes that'll make you have to settle for my bottle. The dirtiest, getting all the way live. Steady tapping my shit, trying to eat while I drive. Speeding to a function to play the little actress. 3 hours late and don't even know the address. Madness with the ill sexy flow. And the label spinning G's, not trying to let me go. Rocking on the stage after me, you fool.
Cause I am so cool.
Drop some issue now. Oh, all I know that Came out, many couldn't guess my name. Now worldwide, feel the effects, scratch my name. Rozell, now rewind that. Slow it down, you find that the way I designed that. A reverb behind that, not in my contract. I'm busting all over this while your girl down with the 215 in the Feb. Don S, R-O-O-T-S, no need to remind us. You far behind us, trying to high beam, blind us. You catch the shine us, by the nickel plated niner. Blasting holes to your designers. This is for you prima donnas. Call my personas like piranhas. I got you second guessing and sweating like saunas. If you learn from the second lesson, no question you want it. Take your facial expressions from minutes to seconds to dormant. I'm a damn it feel good to see people up on it. All I know, that's a bad mother. All I know, he's a bop, I'm a drop to issue now. All I know, bad mother, all I know, he's a bop, drop some issue now. Who's the man? Rozell's the man, so yo, pass the method. 1200 styles, crush a crew without no effort. Let me flip my vocabulary, vocal acrobatics, microphone dramatics. I can jam like automatics, 9mm, 12 rounds, one in the chamber. Russian roulette, you can bet there is danger. Number 5 in the billboard, with the bullet. 1 million in my pile, you know the style. Let me pull it, cause I'm about to blast ya. Take the mic, then harass ya. Switch up speeds, without the weed, then I pass ya. 1999 octane, because I gassed ya. Watch me join jet on you, son, like I'm NASA. I damn, like to Kapoor or Vassa. It's the sound effect master.
All I know, and I'll destroy anyone who dares go against me.
Tagging, the body bagging, then the dying, mamas are crying, casket buying, who me dying, leave my family crying, hell no, I cause them bloodbaths and showers, send me commissary mother, them flowers, thoughts of slaughter, of leaving my daughters, hours and hours of fears running through my mind as I pick up the Zig 9, beef starts with the shove, then ends with the shovel, and standing on your corner reminiscing of you, but your ass is out and you're dead and gone. So who'd you rather be, the murdered or the murderer? Got me stressed, I got my tech in my vest, then I sing, who Jah bless, let no man curse. But one of us will leave here tonight in a hearse, when we'll be tried by 12 and fertilizing daisies, crying mamas and cousins and crying babies, due to the fact that death is a must. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. It's getting bust for in God with trust. So if you're coming to my town and try to slow the dough down, you must be casket bound. Cause I'd rather be tried by 12 than carried by 6. I saw my name in a book at your funeral. The zigs on my hip with an extra clip. Cause I'd rather be tried by 12 than carried by 6. La-di-da-di. Saturday night and we like to party. But punks are f***ing around so we might catch a body. Early Sunday morning don't really wanna hurt nobody. See what they tryna get? I already got it. Chump motherf***ers to scheming on my s***. But loo-doo-doo, they know I got the zig on my hip with an extra clip. And I'd rather be tried by 12 than carried by 6. Aw, s***. Murder commit. And there goes another statistic running through ballistic. The witness say I'm wicked, but that's how I kick it. Cause I'll be the bastard who blast and didn't get blasted. Boy, kiss some caskets. I killed your weak back, kid. Now, sucker, look who died. Body won't be identified. Mama and papa will cry. Your bitch ass man says he'll testify to see me try. But here's that slide upon the same corner where you did. And I'm still facing a bit. Cause I'd rather be tried by 12 than carried by 6. I saw my name in a book at your funeral. The zigs on my hip with an extra clip. Cause I'd rather be tried by 12 than carried by 6.
And all that.
sister. Damn, I really missed her. She used to rub my back when I hit that. Way she used to giggle when I
from the booth in the bedroom. sitting on stacks of crates with no leg room. Getting it started in a basement apartment, baking the garden, creating a monster. Now we doing shows and paying our student loans. The crew is known, thorough and to the bone. Stopping, rocking's not an option. Till the spot is popping or cops is knocking. And mothers up going bananas, wildin', jumping up and down, throwing a tantrum. Street team posted up, holding the cameras. Cap City down front, throwing your hands up. Richmond stand up, Norfolk stand up. You're damn right, we rep V8 and what? We do it for the love of the music. It's natural, it really ain't nothing to do.
It's the Dreadnoughts, the Dreadnoughts. It's the Dreadnoughts.
Six months and y'all hating my game, saying my name. They call me the E-Rock. wrong things. Knowing I'm fly without wings, but some of y'all have to pull strings. In this era, I maintain the freak upon the beat. Master bass lines of Raphael Sadiq, lyrical mastermind and genius. So don't snooze, no missions impossible. Ask Tom Cruise. I keep a lit when I have to spit a rough paragraph. Laugh when I'm busting your who want it. Come and see me like 112, and I rock that bell with Fox and L. Fox and L.
The gangstar has got to be the short shot.
It's like that.
The gangstar has got to be the short shot.
It's like that.
The gangstar has got to be the short shot.
It's like that.
The gangstar
represent.
The gangstar has got to be the short shot.
It's like that.
The gangstar has got to be the short shot.
It's like that.
And the cleanest, and still I'm kind of fiendish when I'm at this. Been doing this for eons, peons best to catch this. Vision of excellence, precise rapping ability. About to make some dead presidents, lacking the millions, G. The money though, it's got people acting funny, yo. As soon as some brothers get some light, they be like dummies, yo. Products and puppets and pawns getting played out. When authentic brothers step up, respect be laid out. Major effect to your sector, I'm the corrector. Live and direct, waving my mic like a scepter. Supreme, exalted, universal leader. Descendants of the kings and queens, the overseer, the overlord, cream of the crop, creme de la creme. Spent years building the cats in the streets, so they my men.
Who's this suspicious character strapped with the sounds profound? Similar to rounds spit by derringers. You're in the terror dome like my man Chuck D said. It's time to dethrone you clones and all you knuckleheads. Cause MCs have used up extended warranties, while real MCs and DJs are a minority. But right about now I use my authority, cause I'm like the wizard and you look lost like Dorothy. The horror be when I return for my real people. Words of split wigs hitting like some double desert eagles. Sporting caps pulled low and baggy slacks, subtracting all the rappers who lack over premieres tracks. Severe facts have brought this rap game to near collapse. So as I have in the past, I will back, dropping lyrics that be harder than sex and candle wax. And one-dimensional MCs can't handle that. While the world's revolving on its axis, I come with mad loving plus the illest warlike tactics. The wilderness is filled with this. So many people searching for false bliss. I'm here with the skills you've missed. The rejected stone is now the cornerstone. Sort of like the master builder when I make my way home. You know my steeds.
You know my steeds.
Let them know, do your thing, y'all.
Keep it live.
To the beach, y'all.
For the 9-0. Right. Take this one back to the streets. What?
Backstab with no remorse. Taking blast that when I'm licking off. Had the beat, hard hitter when I'm getting off. These bitches with no father figures, they be tricking off. Feel me? They bees off the keys, knees, and that's for sure. If they try to run between these, I blow they doors. Put the jinx on them all like the Southmores. Cause these bitches got the gall to holler hardcore. I'm cracking jaws. Had to be the Southpaw with no look. Give a fuck about these bitches, and that's the hook. You know how I'm gonna get it, split it off the books. And you ain't got to love me, trust me, set me foot. When you counting on your peoples and they don't pull through, I'm gonna do me.
You got to do you.
This game's so weak, I can see right through. I'm gonna do me.
You got to do you.
Everybody got a time, and I know mine's due. I'm gonna do me.
You got to do you.
See you out there getting yours, got to get mine too. I'm gonna do me.
You got to do you.
Grand like a Cherokee, Laredo. I need my hands on some Alfredo. Streets condoning it. Back on the block, Quincy Jones in it. Product and publishing, what? I'm owning it, huh?
She's a lady.
You get the point. two ops on your joints. You really can't break me or mistake me for another. I brings in the noise of funk like Savior. Wicked, like those sisters and that stepmother. Got your clock striking 12, I'm bringing happiness in the cover. How much you sell, cuz I read your album cover. You couldn't write a jam if your last name was Smucker. Got all my motherfuckers yelling Jersey up and hit. No living like Master G, I like I need to that day. Listen here, I'm living sort of dangerously. Plus I'm bulletproof, no use to aiming at me. When you counting on your peoples and they don't pull through, I'ma do me.
You got to do you.
Game so weak, got the see right through. I'ma do me.
You got to do you.
Everybody got a time and I know do. I'ma do me.
You got to do you.
What up?
Yeah.
Say bucks, say bucks.
Go ride it.
What up? This ain't ready.
Yeah.
This ain't ready. This ain't ready.
Yeah.
This ain't ready.
Yeah.
That real shit, man. Ready.
Yeah.
That real shit, man. Sing, man. Come on. Gang.
Met.
When you hear that word grimy, you think of twin. I've been living that way since a little kid. Something gotta give, the times is tough. I had enough, I guess it's back to the block. Running around the hood with cracks in my socks. Gats in the stash, you want to get pop. I'm trying to do hip hop and take it to the top.
Well, hello there. This is your sexy voiced radio announcer. When I'm not cutting ads for local businesses down at the radio station, I'm cutting small pictures of Lady K and hanging them on a bulletin board in my basement, the Uptown Lounge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Say bucks, like, ready.
Yeah.
That real
yo, this is 5% White Guy, and I'm here to say that Swerve 360 is the son of Yaku. Lady K is a harlot from Babylon, but they play the best in 90s hip-hop, so I listen to the Uptown Lounge.
I've been living that way since a little kid. Something gotta give, the times is tough. I had enough, I guess it's back to the block. Running around the hood with cracks in my socks. Gats in the stash, you want to get pop. I'm trying to do hip-hop and take it to the top. I'm tired of getting scuffed and cuffed by them cops. Is you with me or not? Then stay far away. Cause I don't like losing in all of my face. And soon you do something, they be calling the Jakes. The next thing you know, your family having a wake. We be real life killers, got no time for snakes. ALC, I am three, here to scrape the plate. Son, I'm hungry, I don't know the last time I ate. The nine on me, ready to blast you away, what?
I made it this far,
I'm never turning back though.
I keep the black toes, get close,
get low.
That's what I live for,
imagine what I die for.
I am three, infamous click,
who we ride for?
I made it this far,
I'm never turning back though.
I keep the black toes, get close,
get low.
That's what I live for,
imagine what I die for.
I am three, infamous click,
who we ride for?
Don't get it confused, let off on your crew like for your top, won't stop till you drop off the earth. It's like I'm living a curse. Put my life in reverse, I'm sure some relate to me. I'm living in poverty, young, dumb, full of cum. Running around with a gun, who won't get some? I need income, I'm struggling. Oh fuck that, I'm bubbling. I ain't trying to hear what my mother said. Get that bread ever since I've been chasing it, embracing it. Paper chase, I'm making it. Ain't no mistaking it, we dangerous. Keep moving, improving, the hammer stay upgraded. New wave, desert wave, desert wave, desert wave.
Turn the lights even lower. Over. Memphis Bleak. Beanie Sigma.
Check it.
Yeah. To the top with my. It's pop with my. Drive by and whips. Rock rocks with my. Break day on the hottest block with my. Just cause I.
Love my.
Chill with the crew. Real with the crew. 4 million sold up, still with the crew. Break bread with the fam, till I'm dead with the fam. Duck, cops, shake, fans with the fam. Split the pies with my hustlers. Ride for my hustlers. Die for my, lie for my, cry for my hustlers. Roll with my duns, cold with the guns. If you slow with my ones, hit the flow when I come. I with them hoes that, with them clothes that's real with them shoes, keep it real with they dudes. I'm sick with the flow and it's this is all I know. More money, more cash, more money, more cash, more money, more cash, more money, more cash, more.
Come on.
More money, more cash, more.
Hey yo, MEMPHISB. No need to dress warm, I bought plenty of heat. Y'all can't do nothing with this here. For one, I'll pack three nines like the year. Y'all funny money hustlers, 7 gram hustlers. Take the bus or Odell with your man hustlers. I hold bank dough, go 654. Why you hold talk that? Look for a walk though. Petty crime, petty time. So petty drugs came up with petty thugs. Now you got game in you. Wanna be a menace and you got cane in you. I put them bangs in you. Them hot little, I ain't gotta tell. You came too deep, one fell. I'm laying in the cut, but still don't give a Rockefeller forever. Memph man, what man, what man, what man.
Joe P, what it do?
Uptown Lounge.
I'm a grown man. Kitty rap,
kitty
sex
rap.
In the city, pull your titty rap. So rock drink, you're not thinking, ditty rap.
Don't rental discretion.
That's the W-E, rap. Brute, keep flapping your beat. Our white sheet rappers get slapped with the heat. World star watcher, imagine defeat. Little cornball, stupid ass rap to the beat. I don't like thugs, no rap but you weak. I stay alone, making the chrome of a street. I don't blog spot. This is 50. Mark spot, half the calico. This is 50. Yeah. Salute the general, the veterans in your face show. Motherfucker, funny like Letterman Late Show. Waco, Texas, I ate your breakfast. Kick over the kid stroller while I take your necklace. Brew,
probably about to splash like a cannonball in the air. Treading waves, spitting flames. Rappers ball up in fear. Savage, starving, severe. When I'm blapping off to the snare. Whoever wanted could get it. Come catapult my career.
Yeah.
More rhyming, lyrically aiming, bust the piece. Flow more shocking than getting tasted by police. Put words together like compounds. Higher than God's clouds. Ice it like hard frowns. Fire like clock rounds. Minus the pop sounds. Head on. Rep strong, not to be slept on. Metaphorically. Coming for your keys with the text drawn. Typical rapper, I keep politics from Teflons. And bros climbing up the wall like Spidey with his web palms. Grind is relentless, I'm in the trenches. Verbs to the bridge, steel gangster, white picket fences. I spit it treacherous, feeling your weak height. Stick you in the mother earth, price, give me that gray light. You pretend make it seem like all you get is cash. But at the very end of the day, all you get is laughs. And if I could take a line from a famous rhyme and make it mine, that you can pay for school but you can't buy class.
Buy class.
Penicillin on wax, the cure for
rap, Crooklyn Dodger number 2 back on the map. Penicillin on wax, the cure for rap, Crooklyn Dodger number 2 back on the map. Perhaps you thought I was gone, well, surprise, not physically, but I'm a massive figure.
Hey, y'all, this is your average Hanover County resident, and as sure as Obama's got to go, I'm listening to the Uptown Lounge radio show.
Penicillin, penicillin, the cure for rap, Crooklyn Dodger number 2 back on the map. Perhaps you thought I was gone, well, surprise, not physically, but I'm a massive figure. Al Pacino status, the baddest, exotic. Repetition like an automatic, can't stop it. High potent, pulsating like pork snorting. When I was a fetus, my thought about aborting.
You are rocking with the Uptown Lounge.
Yep, yep, yep.
Where Crush gets his groove back every Wednesday, 7 to 9 Eastern Standard Time. Broadcasting from lovely Hanover County in the 804 in the VA, the US of A, worldwide.
I don't know if I'd call it the lovely Hanover, but that's where we're at.
It's lovely to them popos. Lovely to you looking in the rearview mirror
they
and see them popos.
Me.
Yeah, I'm paranoid. I'm penoid out here in Hanover.
I don't do my normal driving.
I don't even like stopping to get gas. Like, I made sure I paid with my credit card at the pump. I ain't even walking
to
the store.
Just keep it moving. Right.
Just keep it moving. I don't want no trouble.
Turn the music down.
Officer, I ain't begotten no weapons.
Right. I don't listen to rap.
I don't know. Nah.
I'm scared of you.
Take my new air off when I'm riding through here.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
White it up. I just white it up, internets. I just white it up when I'm riding through Hanover County. Because I don't want to be identified with any type of hip-hop paraphernalia whatsoever.
Nope.
But it's all good. I see the brothers out here riding around. They don't give a if they just riding around doing what they do. So salute to them.
Right.
I guess they're used to it. If you're used to it and you live out here, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? You live out here. They here, you here, we here. It's like that, you know.
I hear you.
We dipping and out. And I'm telling you, when the show's over,
I dip out. Me too.
I feel just a lot better when I get across that interstate overpass and I'm back in lovely Henrico County. It's not like riding around in the city.
And I never thought that I would say that I'd rather be in Henrico County.
Yeah, than anywhere.
Than anywhere.
Now that I live in Arrestafield, it's a toss-up.
Yeah, Arrestafield is definitely known for being the worst.
Shout out to the RIC, because I feel so relaxed when I ride through the city of Richmond.
Oh, I speed through everywhere through
there. The city of Richmond, I feel so relaxed, like I could have a dead prostitute hanging out the trunk, and it wouldn't even really matter.
I'll fly past a Richmond City cop on Broad Street, like it's nothing.
Like what?
You got more stuff to do than me.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Or you got homicides.
Run a yellow light or whatever. But in Henrico, So coming out here to Hanover, man, it's scary.
Henrico, Hanover, Chesterfield, they'll stop you just to check your oil.
Right.
And I don't mean your engine. Bah-bah, let's keep it moving. Shout out to everybody that's got harassed by the police in their lifetime. As white as I am, I've been...
And that's still here to talk about
I've been harassed a lot, yeah. Shout out to everybody that's got harassed and lived through that war, because we are definitely... have always been in some kind of situation going on with authority figures. But you know what? It's all love. They're learning and growing as we are learning and growing and evolving into a bright new day where one day it'll all be sunshine, rainbows, and flowers, and we can all play together like little children in the field.
In a perfect world.
That's right. White, black, yellow, whatever. No more colors. I'm down with the colors.
I say
I like
we
culture.
All just mix all cultures so you can't tell anybody apart anymore.
Well, that's obviously was at one point was me and Lady K's destiny or goal in life, although goals and destinies change over time.
Right.
Yeah, you know, but I'm still, you never know. I might drop me a half breed any day now. You never know. Don't tell my girl that. If you're listening, I'm just joking, baby. You know. We probably not going to have any children unless I, you know, slip off with a side piece or something. But
please don't do that.
No, I got all my stuff. She's got all my stuff. I can't do that. She got all my stuff in her nets. I'll have to start completely from scratch. And as an old man would tell you, you know, a new piece of snatch ain't worth losing all your scratch. You know what I mean? So I'm chilling.
Grass isn't
on
always
that.
Greener on the other side.
The grass
side.
Is never greener. I know you young people not going to listen to me. You're hard-headed and you think old people don't know nothing. I understand. I felt the same way when I was your age. But the grass is not always greener in the nets. Matter of fact, that grass got worms in it. That grass got cow manure and poop all over it. Like. People done peed on that grass. You don't know about that grass like that till you get over on it. Then you start seeing all the insects and the poo everywhere and that. So the grass is not always greener. If you got somebody nice, you know, stick with them. Love it up and that. Love it up. It's all about love, love. We're getting ready to enter this age of Aquarius and open up our mind expansion and love one another. So, yeah, don't put no extra stress in your life, too. Life is stressful enough, you know. Shout out to Luscious. Lucius. It's Lucius.
It's actually
no homo for calling another man Luscious, but his name is very Dwight. Close to Luscious. Shout out to Lucius and shout out to the brother Ghost from Power, because though as somebody who has a lot going on, them brothers got a lot going on, and not only do they have a lot going on, they find time to have side pieces, which I cannot see the time. Even if I wanted to have a side piece, it would probably be physically impossible with my schedule. You know, sometimes my girl will look at me crazy and I'm like, baby, you know where I'm at all day and you know where I'm at all night. I don't know when this side piece action would be happening. But, you know, shout out to people that, you know, are in love and they're not looking for side piece, whether they got the time or not. So I'm all
shout
about
out to Martin and Rachel for going up to the mountains.
To
this
the mountains,
and,
when you take and, your woman to the mountains.
Falling in love over again was you his quote. Your, I was like,
come
Ooh.
On, baby, let's go to the mountains.
All right, all right, so what are we looking for the great debate next week? CNN and Mobb Deep?
We'll try to get to CNN and Mobb Deep, but I really want to do a lot of editing so we can get down to the root of it, because they, you know, did a lot of cursing. So we want to try to censor up a good show for y'all. I'll probably try to get 10 tracks from each one of them all censored up and clean, spickily clean, so we can, you know, rock that Mobb Deep versus CNN, two crews that were tightly interwound together, came from the same camp, and ended up, you know, being cool and being mad with each other over the years, like a lot of people do, you know.
And we said that we were going to bring Gallo back when his album dropped, so maybe next week he'll come
319,
on
319, check That's Joey right. Gallo, 319, check Noah O, Monument Ave, check
Monument
out these
Ave
artists.
Monument Ave is a five-mic album, if you ask me.
I'm sure Black Liquid has got a new album he just dropped, because he drops new albums all the time.
Every week, don't he?
Check out Black Liquid, check out Noah O, check out Joey Gallo, Yankee. Check out Radio B, he's got his project.
Michael Millions, Nick F,
no doubt.
Yeah,
Nick F be at the show. Like, I wish somebody would. I don't think I'm going to be able to pull off the Skills versus Nick F battle, but I wish somebody would battle Nick F.
I'm still working on that. No, I'm still
Nick
working
F,
on that.
Nick F is hungry. He is ready to chew into somebody.
Nick and I were talking. The only way to get Skills to sign on to that is somehow you got to throw Charity in there somewhere. So we're trying to figure that out.
You think so? What's his charity of choice?
I don't know, but we're going to have to dig into that a little bit. Throw the charity in there so he won't say no.
I don't think that's going to do it.
You don't think it's going
to
do it?
I don't think
we'll keep you posted on the Mad Skills.
A big check to
Donnie
Mad Skills Incorporated
will
get it done.
Versus Nick F.
All right. Yeah, we're trying to keep that moving, but now it's time to go. Thanks for riding with us, internets out there. This has been the Uptown Lounge with Swerve 360 and the one and only Lady K, Kizzy on the boards, and the fam in the building, representing VA in the Uptown Lounge.
Holla
Salute.
Back. Peace.